Alright. It happened. I finished a 100% race in NASCAR Heat 5 at the Indy Oval. Finished 14th. My fastest lap is 128, almost 123. Most laps left is Ryan Newman. He led 33 laps. Fortunately, I didn't get the win, but pit strategy at the end. I pitted a bit early, tried to get some fresh tires and make up some time. The car actually came out. So I was on like 40th because I had to pit because I had a small amount of damage. I tried recovery, but I guess I couldn't. I should get the achievement any time now. When I did a 100% race, I just wish I would have won it, but not have to do it. Comment down below what other 100% race I should do, because I kind of want to do another one later. There it is, guys. Wow. I did a 100% race. Everyone else think this looks like a dinosaur thing? I don't know. You know, that's the head, tail, body. But yeah. Just letting you guys know. Yeah, I did that. Ooh, that took a while.